Do you have hope?
Well, not for myself, and I, by that I mean medical hope. I have no illusions that anything that's going on today will cure me. What I have
There's
hope
no
for.
There's no cure around the corner.
There's no cure around the corner.
So you hope for?
I want to leave a legacy. There are, so I've asked myself any number of times, so I'm not deeply religious, but I'm very spiritual. How I define that is odd. Why me? And once I get past the scientific dynamic, which is random choice, stuff happens, I either have convinced myself that I'm being punished for having been Attila the Hun in a previous life, or alternatively, I was given this so I could help do something about it.
Let's accept the latter.
So, and me too. That's what I've done. And so I'm engaged. I'm engaged with my time, my resources, my energy, but moving the needle along so that once I'm gone, people will say, well, the couple of years that he had with this, he used it so thoughtfully and so productively. You can, you know, it happens every day. You wake up and it's tough to get out of bed. It's not for the faint of heart. But once you're there, I've got a mission.